Today's demonstrations came as the anti-abortion group Susan B. Anthony List made a national bus stop tour, thanking Congressman Frank Ginta for voting to defund Planned Parenthood in the House. In response, Planned Parenthood held an opposition rally. With police standing by, the first Manchester rally came at noon when Planned Parenthood supporters gathered at Victory Park.
That not a penny of federal money is used to pay for abortion services at Planned Parenthood or any other Title X provider in this state.
The second rally came at 1 p.m. when anti-abortion activists arrived outside Congressman Frank Ginta's offices.
Planned Parenthood doesn't talk about the number of abortions that they perform. They don't talk about how that a third of their funding comes from the American taxpayer.
Supporters of the government defunding Planned Parenthood say they are upset. Some $360 million taxpayer dollars go to fund an organization they claim was responsible for more than 332 abortions in 2009.
And Planned Parenthood business model leads to hiding statutory rape, covering up sex trafficking.
That's just simply an outrageous claim. And Planned Parenthood is a trusted health care provider. We provide needed, life-saving reproductive health care services for thousands and thousands of women in New Hampshire.
Meantime, Planned Parenthood supporters say cutting federal funding would cut life-saving preventative health care, like cancer screening and testing for HIV and other diseases for many Granite State women and families. Planned Parenthood says it sees nearly 16,000 New Hampshire patients a year.
For women that don't have insurance and can't afford health care, they do sliding scale fees and you can get affordable health care.
There's plenty of other places in America we can get that. They can go into a lot of other clinics. It doesn't have to be a clinic that provides abortions.
Now, there was spirited discourse between demonstrators today, but there were no arrests. Today, Congressman Ginta's office said the congressman's recent vote, quote, speaks for itself. Meantime, Manchester Democrat State Senator Lou D'Alessandro says that defunding Planned Parenthood would put the health of more than 5,000 local women at risk. In the newsroom, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.